टुडे वी कैन स्टडी अबाउट सोशलिज्म इन यूरोप एंड द रशियन रेवल्यूशन फ्रेंच रेवल्यूशन हैड ग्रेट इंपैक्ट ऑन द माइंड्स ऑफ द पीपल ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड यू नो द आइडियाज ऑफ फ्रेंच रेवल्यूशन इक्वालिटी लिबर्टी फ्रेटर्निटी दैट हैड ग्रेट इंपैक्ट ऑन द माइंड्स ऑफ द पीपल ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड पीपल बिगन टू थिंक अबाउट लिबर्टी इक्वालिटी फ्रेटर्निटी सो ईवन राजा राम मोहन रॉय and De Rossio attracted the ideas of French Revolution. People want the ideas of French Revolution. Especially people, they want to restructure the society. In the society, there are lot of inequalities that existed in the society. So people, they want to restructure the society. Some were conservatives, liberals, and radicals. Let us study about the liberals. Liberals, they want to change the society, tolerated all religions. These liberals, they want to tolerate all religions. It means that they show equality to all religions. They did not show any kind of partiality. Next, the liberals, they were against dynastic rule. They were against a monarchical form of government. They safeguard individual right. These liberals, they want to protect or safeguard the individual rights. Moreover, they believed elected parliamentary form of government. They wanted electoral parliamentary form of government. They believed government was based on the majority of a country's population. These radicals, they opposed privileges of landowners. They disliked concentration of property in the hands of a few. They opposed the power enjoyed by the wealthy factory owners. They supported women's suffragette movement. What is suffragette movement? Suffragette movement means the voting right of the women. In that time, women were not allowed to cast vote. But these radicals, they always support the suffragette movement. They said that women also, they have the right to cast